Welcome back on my another video. Today I am going to show you how to install a WPS Office 2019 on Ubuntu 20.04. Let's see how to install it. First, open your browser. And search here WPS. Now open WPS Office website. And go to download section. Now drag this and choose Linux. Now select WPS Office for Linux. And click again on download. Now choose dev package for Ubuntu and Linux Mint. Click on save file. After that, okay. Now downloading, get start. Please wait until it get complete. Now open a folder where this file are downloaded. Now right click and open terminal. And run command sudo dpkg-i space wps and tab. It will automatically taken a full name of your package. Enter. Now put your user password here. Now our AWS Office is successfully installed. Let's check. Search WPS. And here you can find it spreadsheet, writer, PDF viewer, presentation. First we have open Excel. And kindly do not forget to subscribe my channel for more videos, for it motivate me. Please also like my videos. Accept license agreement. Open new file. Here we have find this is WPS 2019. I again request to please subscribe my channel. Thanks for